This ship has been named after the founding family that started Vulcan Materials. It was a way for us to honor the family. My name is Atul Sabarwal, and I am VP and GM for Vulica Shipping. Vulica Shipping is the portion of Vulcan that owns and operates these beautiful ships to transport stone from Mexico to the US. The decision was taken that we would renew the fleet by buying two new ships. Our goal was to make them as energy efficient and as environmentally friendly as possible. This ship has been painted with a state-of-the-art anti-fouling paint, which is very, very eco-friendly because nothing really sticks to it. To achieve our energy efficiency goals, we took a very streamlined hull design. We optimized it for our purposes, made sure that the water flow into the propeller is very smooth so that the amount of power required to drive the ship reduces. We converted everything to electric, so there is no hydraulics on deck. The chances of polluting the sea are close to zero. So with those modifications, we managed to get a ship that carries about 10% more cargo and requires about 25% less energy. We went in and put only LED lightings all across the ship. That reduces the power drawn for just lighting loads. We then went in and converted a lot of electrical motors to variable frequency drives so that the motors only work as hard as they need to, which again reduces the draw of electrical energy. These are some of the first bulk carriers with scrubbers. We have two scrubbers on each ship, one for the main engine and the other for the generators. And these scrubbers wash emissions down. We have designed a sensing and detection system which is state of the art. All our fuel tanks are designed in such a way, in a cascade manner, so that if one tank fills up, it automatically overflows to the second tank. We expect these ships to work for the next 25, 30 years. Today, they are the most energy efficient cell phone loaders in the market. I think we have the crown for some time. You know, it's not often one gets an opportunity to bring a dream to reality.